I'm here, I'm about to take you higher. We about to set this bitch on fire. Pour a little gas, spark up your lighter. She might not be the one, but you the one that I desire. Come here, I'm about to take you higher.
Merry Thanksgiving, Kwanzaa boys. We're here. Happy Thanks Turkey to the boys. We had to run this one back, didn't
yeah,
we?
Yeah. We had to capture two turkeys and bring them
yeah.
on the
so, exactly. Yeah, today we're talking about
the Amazing Digital Circus.
All right, yeah. What is this Amazing Digital Circus?
Okay, so they don't know about it, but we do.
Talk about it. Let's hear about it.
So.
The Amazing Digital Circus.
Who's the first character?
You guys are just telling me all about this thing in the car. You guys got to know.
Who's the first character?
Talk. Say it in the microphone.
I know. See, how come the moment we start rolling, y'all get shyer than like...
Who is
then,
it?
I don't even know.
Then Shy Guy, right?
Then Shy Hello. Guy.
I said Kane.
Oh, Kane.
Kane okay. the Conqueror?
No.
Bro,
no. Kane. His name is Kane.
Okay, yeah, Kane. Tell me about Kane.
All right.
So he's
the
like,
leader.
Yeah, he's a ringmaster.
What's he about? What's he do?
Well, he has his pet called Bubbles.
Bubbles, huh?
And he looks very weird.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He flies. He's wearing a outfit that
can I put a picture here for the people?
A suit.
Bing.
Okay, so what's the objective of what's it called again? Intergalactic Space Station?
No,
the Amazing Digital Circus.
The Amazing Digital Circus. So what happens at the Amazing Digital Circus?
Okay, this boy, Ken shows himself first,
mm-hmm.
and he looks like his head is a jaw.
A jaw.
Yeah, and like the eyes are inside.
Interesting. And what happens at the circus? Do you go to the circus for fun? Is it a blast? Like, can I pay tickets to go there?
No, you can't
it's not
go
real.
No?
No, you can't go.
It's not real.
It's not real.
Is it a video game?
No.
It is.
Or is it a YouTube? Yeah. Is it like a video?
Yeah, it can be on
It's on a video
it can... You can buy the shirts and the plushies.
I think you were saying that if you go to the Amazing Digital Circus, you forget your name.
Yeah.
Right? And then you could never change your clothes again.
Yeah.
And then you can't leave, right?
You can't escape.
Mm-hmm. That sounds kind of scary. What do you boys
think? Yeah, it's kind of spooked out. Where'd you guys find out about this?
Oh.
On the tube?
Back page?
So.
Onion?
Okay.
The dark web?
So.
What is even the dark web anyway?
That's a question you don't want the answer to, son.
It's before your time.
Yeah,
so actually, Brian had a run-in with the dark web when we were a little bit younger.
That was pretty
wild.
Okay,
so now he's weird.
Damn. Huh?
Okay, now he's just so weird.
the dark web is like, it's before your guys' time. I guess you'll have to find out about
it. It's creepy stuff.
It is creepy stuff.
How do
you guys ever want to go to the Amazing Digital Intergalactic Dark Circus?
It's not the Amazing Digital Intergalactic Circus, whatever.
Do you run into any intergalactic proton-powered electric tentacle advertising droids there, though?
What does that mean?
This intergalactic dark tentacle circus.
What does that mean?
All right, wait, guys.
I got a question for you. Let me run this one
you
first,
go,
right
you
quick.
Go first, you go
so,
first.
What holiday is coming up, Rev?
Thanksgiving.
Good job. And then Christmas.
Yeah.
Then
true.
New Year.
That's a big fact for sure. What is Thanksgiving all about, though? That's my question for the people.
You have to like be thankful.
Yes. Yeah. Be thankful. Get your karate chops out.
Eat some chicken.
Eat some
turkey.
I thought you ate pelicans on Thanksgiving.
I thought you ate diced flamingo on Thanksgiving.
No, you know. No.
I thought Columbus came and was just whacking flamingos.
No. Sauteed seagulls.
Can we talk about the Amazing Digital Circus?
No.
Wait, really quick. We could double back to the circus, but like, one thing about Thanksgiving is you have to be grateful. What are you guys grateful for? Give me an example.
Let's start with you.
The teacher giving us no homework.
That did used to be. Yeah, what's your teacher's name?
Miss Butts.
Miss Butts.
No,
shout out Miss Butts.
Wait, what's her name, bro?
Miss Butts.
Miss Butts.
No, Miss Butts.
Oh my bad, Gigi. Her name is Miss.
Miss Sergeant Woods, like the guy from Call of Duty.
No,
Miss Butts. Cam, what's your... God,
I
bro,
know, you guzzling right now. Chug, chug.
Well, I drank a little bit.
All right, boys, let's go chug.
At least y'all staying hydrated.
Here we go, ready?
Ready? Hold up.
Hold on, ready?
Hold up,
Kevin, get yourself ready. Let's throw it back. Hold on, wait. Here, cheers to the GGX Cam and Eli show. Cheers, boys. Get hydrated, all right? Here we go. Right down the hatch.
Stay hydrated.
Big burp.
There was an error in my ways.
Big burp. Big burp. Damn, Eli's still going.
Oh my god! It got all
okay, Eli. Let me see.
This is why we don't use water.
Okay, we gotta rewind.
This is why we have to keep water away from our guests.
We gotta rewind this. Yep. Where is the towel?
All right, hold on.
I got him. Shoot.
Go ahead. Oh my god!
All right, just a small misfire. It's all good, boys. Keep it in. Keep it in. So you guys are thankful for no homework. I bet you Cam's gonna be real thankful for this towel, huh?
Stop recording!
Keep rolling.
Keep rolling.
Why can't you just stop recording?
Okay, we need a towel stat.
Oh, this thing's probably going to do it, I'd imagine.
Yeah, that's not good.
Here, Cam, dry yourself off. Now we're good. This is chaotic. We love to live in the moment.
This is crazy. Brian, can you close that door, please?
Thank you, buddy. Actually, I'm probably
going to
have
to.
Here, Cam.
This is nuts. Oh no, I think we're all right.
It got all over my face.
Dried it up, bro. We all right. That's crazy. Why are you weak, my brother? Kind of paused, kind of still rolling. Like, Eli, that's a all right, baby burp, if you ask me.
I still have
How's everything look? Is it all right?
Put it down.
We're good? Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Buddy just got caught lacking.
And we're back off. So, like we were talking about, guys. So, we'll circle back.
Bro.
Believe me. Well, like this pod will come full circle. You guys will see. What are you thankful for, Eli?
Miss Butts or Miss Butts. I'm sorry. Miss Butts. My bad.
Miss Butts. Don't touch the.
The boat. Don't touch the boat.
The boat.
All right. Cameroon.
All right. Yeah. Give me this.
Okay. I'm thankful.
Come on, 1, 2, 3, set it. Spit it out.
Our teacher giving us
no homework.
Okay,
clutch.
I like
Can't
that.
Lie about it.
Cam, how about you, buddy? What's one thing you're thankful for this Thanksgiving?
That's a noble
answer.
Right,
I know.
There,
Cam's PR trained already. He knows the route this life's gonna take us. So, all right.
Next question, boys.
Hold on. I got one fact I wanted to pull up for these boys.
Okay.
I wanted you guys to guess. So we never really came to a conclusion as to, like, what is the most eaten thing on Thanksgiving, right? Do you guys know what it is?
Yeah, it's turkey.
Is it turkey?
Yeah, a lot of mushroom meat of turkey.
So I didn't know it was a turkey. Like I said, I thought we ate pigeons on Thanksgiving. It might have just been where I'm from. I don't know. I'm a bit different than you boys. I wanted y'all to take a guess, though.
Yeah, he was in the void.
How many turkeys do y'all think get eaten every year on Thanksgiving? Like, what's the average?
Just one turkey?
That's a good guess.
Wait, Kevin, how do you know what how do you know
he's
what,
looking on his phone from Google? Why does everybody use Google?
Yeah, tell him to get out of the meta, right, Cam?
Exactly. How do you know what kind of birds there are, but you were born from the void?
Oh, the void. Yeah. I forgot. You guys probably, I probably talked about that on the Pod Once or Twice. I was born in the void, for those of you guys that don't know. It was me and two atoms, right, Brian? You remember that, right? Brian was there. Actually, yeah, Brian was in the void with me. I forgot about that.
That's interesting.
So, like, all right, so I wanted to take your guys' like your guess.
Lying.
How many turkeys do you think get eaten every year on Thanksgiving?
All
right.
One.
How about this? Practice social distancing with
your O-N-E, microphone.
One. Yeah, one. Eli, how about you? What's your number?
One.
Just one turkey.
No. Serious question. How many turkeys do you think get eaten every year? Thanksgiving?
By everybody in the world that celebrate Thanksgiving.
Not only us eats turkey.
I don't know, like probably 5,000 or.
Okay.
5,000? That's a solid guess.
Are you sticking with one? You guys want to know how many turkeys get eaten every year on Thanksgiving?
What?
46 million turkeys.
46 million?
46 million turkeys. How does that make you guys feel?
That's crazy.
Would you say that turkeys are the most disrespected animal on the planet?
Or?
All right, let's look. What do you think? Do you guys think more turkeys get eaten on Thanksgiving than chickens on the day of the Super Bowl? I probably went right over their heads.
Yeah. Let's see, actually.
What do you think? What do you boys think?
Wait, can I sing
Definitely chickens.
Can I sing a song?
Chickens. What bird gets slaughtered?
Can I sing a song?
What song you want to
sing? Might be Bucking Blueberry.
I think people are going to be able to feel your breath just by listening to this podcast. All right, boys. I got another question.
What?
It's a fight question.
What?
Who do you think would win in a fight? An alligator or 10 turkeys?
An alligator.
An alligator would beat 10 turkeys in a PvE match?
Probably.
You would say so?
How do you think a gator's going to take out 10 turks, though, buddy?
That's a good question.
You can just eat them. Like.
What if five turkeys flanked?
That's a good point. What if three turkeys box the alligator like a fish?
What if
he can't?
But what if Fortnite brought back the double pump?
And it came to life? No, that cannot happen.
What if?
No.
Well, like the cot skirt.
What if they were wild turkeys?
Yeah. So 10 wild turkeys versus one wild gator. Who you got?
Okay.
Ten wild turkeys.
Yeah. You got 10 wild turkeys?
I think turkeys are actually pretty dangerous.
Yeah.
I don't think you want to smoke around with a turkey, son.
Uh-uh. No chance.
What would you do if you're a turkey? If you were a turkey, what would you do?
Yeah. If you could be a... Nah, if you were a turkey for one day, what would you do?
How would your head... Like, would your...
Yeah. give us a demonstration, though, for the people at home that may not know, like you.
Would you go, gobba gobba?
Gooba gooba.
Remember
my guy from last year?
Yeah.
The giveaway. My old head that was on the bench when we first got there.
He was like, gobba gobba.
We were saying that job all day because of it.
I think that's the only thing he muttered the whole time.
Yep. Gobba gobba. But alright, look.
Yo.
Y'all are getting a little sus over
there. You boys remember what we did yesterday?
No.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Think. You know that piece of meat in your head? What is it called?
A brain.
It's called your brain. So use that, right?
Your brain cells.
Yeah,
we almost our whole family.
And what do we do?
We made a YouTube video.
Kinda, yeah. We did. Yeah. It was the start to a YouTube video for sure. We got a lot more to film. But you guys know why we were doing that?
Why?
Why?
You don't know why?
No.
You don't know why?
Oh, really? For Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Good guess.
That is for Thanksgiving.
For Turkey Day. You guys know what we
do?
Wait, actually, Cam.
Cut to the Go Getters podcast.
Cut the promo real quick. Like, tell them where they could buy the latest GG jerseys.
That would be dope. Imagine a GG jersey.
I know. We got to cop those.
What sport do you think we would do? I don't think like a football jersey would be that tough. Like maybe like a baseball
definitely.
Jersey.
Baseball jerseys are def solid. Yeah. Basketball. You got to do all of them, I think.
I
do them all.
I'm playing basketball this season, too. I'm playing the whole season.
ShopTheGG.co.
You went to Pearlington?
Yeah.
That place sounds luxurious, bruv. Does it have pearls there?
No.
Eli, would you ever fly somebody out to Turks?
Dang. This is a real, real interesting
For
question.
How much money?
Eli, wait a minute. You know what I have? I have a bone to pick with you, actually.
What's
a bone to pick means like I have something to talk to you about.
He been making too many Bahama promises, right?
Yeah, precisely, actually. What was that move that you did right over there in that corner before the podcast started? What was that move?
A bad house beef run. It's crazy.
What was that? Cam
did it too.
Do you remember that move that Cam did? Because you know, I think you should.
He twerked.
No. Whoa. I was doing an example of what he did.
What? Whoa. What did you do?
I was doing an example of what he did first.
I did itty bitty by the bow and it landed on him, then he twerked.
Can y'all just real quickly, though, and without destroying the studio, can one of you guys, like, demonstrate your most solid dance move quick?
Yeah, maybe you could, like, move the chair aside, but you have to stay in the camera.
Yeah, though. You got to whitter we hit the gritty in the middle. So move the chair quick. Bounce it over. And then show the people.
Oh, can they see Eli?
Eli, you got to get him. I said right foot, creep. Whoa. What do you think young boy would think of that if he was here right now and he saw that?
Anybody know the Orange Justice?
Let's see it. Where you ripped that one from, Fortnite?
Yeah.
You watched OBJ hit that once in a Giants game, bud, did ya?
No. I only like
Gramps. So those are the two best dance moves. We got the Gwitty. And we got the Orange Julius.
He's where are we hitting the Gwitty?
You guys are some real burgers.
What's the greatest video game of all time?
Probably Fortnite.
Roblox.
Do you play Fortnite, Eli?
Roblox, Fortnite, Minecraft.
Yes, I have at your.
It's Roblox, Fortnite, and Minecraft.
All right, good. Minecraft, that was a solid. That was a solid pick.
I did at your house.
Oh, yeah, that's true. You did play Fortnite at my house. That is true. Guys, what did you guys learn in school today?
Quit it with the sound effects, you crazy boy. Talk Bobby to the people. They want to hear you.
Mobby Bucking Blueberry.
That's what you learned at school today?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That sounds like a fascinating subject.
What did you learn at school today, Cam?
Cam's an academic weapon.
I played fiddlesticks today.
Oh. Fiddlesticks. The educational process.
How you play fiddlesticks is you just blueberry.
All right, I got a serious one for you guys here. What are your guys' thoughts on corporate America?
What does that mean?
Yeah, I don't know either, really.
Corporate America?
It's all a scam,
what
boys.
Does that mean?
It's all a scam.
So, like, your typical, like, 9-to-5, like, what do you think about that?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm hearing you guys. All right, I got a question.
Last Christmas, all right, boys. I gave you my heart, and the very next day,
you gave it away.
This year, you
sent me a tear.
I gave it
to someone special.
What was that? Was that the...
That was tough.
What was it?
What? The question?
No, what was that?
Oh, that was the wah, 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 wah.
Getting laughed at.
Yeah, that's getting laughed at. Nope, that's getting laughed at.
Can't sit down. That's going down. That's going right down. No,
Eli,
stop it.
I'll break your fingers.
Yeah, I'll break your ass.
Sit yourself down.
No. All right, let's see what it does. Eli, can you crack a joke for us quick?
Yeah, give me a good joke. If I don't laugh. Wait, Kevin, where's the cricket? Is that there? Wait, I think it deleted, actually. Didn't we delete
it? Oh, we did, because remember it just kept going?
I know, yeah.
Okay.
I remember that. Right, hey, is that on a five?
If I laugh, I'll give you $5. You got my word. But I'm staying still.
Okay, okay.
And Kevin will give you $5 if you make him laugh, Cam.
What?
Wait, hold on. We never introduced the people on this podcast who these kids are. These might just be random children just in our house right now.
Yeah, we actually stole these two from the supermarket.
Why does the golfer have two pairs of pants?
That's Eli's brother.
Wait, Eli, you're my brother?
My uncle.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
Cameron, are me and you related at all? Or are we just like friends? You know we're cousins, right?
That's your cousin.
Right. We're cousins.
Yeah, he's my
Which,
brother.
Eli, that would also make you my cousin. Did you know that?
Yeah, I am your cousin.
And you guys know you guys are cousins?
Yeah.
But, like, how does that make sense, though? Because, like, how is Cam Darian's cousin and I'm your cousin, but you guys are cousins? Like, how does that make sense? Isn't that quite the paradox, right?
Everybody has cousins.
What do you guys think about the masculine imperative?
Good question.
Can I do my joke now?
All right, my bad.
Why does a golfer have two pairs of pants?
Why does a golfer have two pairs of pants?
Because there's a hole in one.
That's good. I didn't laugh, but that's good. That's good.
He did.
Brian owes you $5. Make sure you follow up with Brian and get your $5
get
bill.
Your $5. Get your five. Get your five. That was a good one, Eli. I like
Eli,
that
one.
If somebody
one?
Makes Wait, me laugh, actually, then I'll give them
$10. No. There you go.
If somebody makes me laugh, I'll give them $10.
What are you doing? Tell them a joke here, Eli.
Why'd the chicken cross the road?
Where are you going?
Why?
Oh, he's going to collect his five beads.
To get to the other side.
He's going to get his $5. Tell him pay up, son. Eli, you know what? If you go in his room later, he's got a stack of cash for
you. Yeah, Eli, actually, if you go down to his bedroom right now on his table, he probably just has money just sitting there.
Yo, I'm going with him.
No. All
right.
Not
right now. Yeah, not right now. Psycho.
Come on. We're doing a pod, you clown
Psycho
boys.
Is kidding.
That's an IOU. You just hold on that. Next time you see me, give that to me. I got you.
This is an invoice. So, Eli, what you... Oh, it says no.
It says IOU.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh, it does say IOU. I mean, upside down, it just says no with an exclamation point.
Come back, turkey boy.
Come on, turkey head.
He just grumbled it.
It's an IOU. So next time...
Anything change?
Next time you see him, when you go downstairs, gotta give him that.
So Eli, look at that. You came on the Go Get His podcast today.
You made $5.
You got a bit of exposure. Cam got his 5 minutes of fame here.
Wait, Kev, you think you could make Cameron? Wait, Eli, do you think you could make Cameron laugh? Let's see.
The whole one.
Let's play. I got
it.
It was
dirty. Someone just stares at me.
You guys should do it. You guys should do a do not laugh challenge.
Yes, right now.
All right, you two versus each other. You two versus each other.
No, you go first.
No, Kevin and I are going to be the judges, and we're going to determine whether or not one of you guys laughs. All right? Okay. Sound fair?
All I have to do is make a funny face. All right,
and you guys got a coin? And you guys got a coin? All right, throw me a coin. Mm-hmm. All right, Eli, heads or tails? If you get it, you go first. If Cam gets it, he goes first. Ready? Mm-hmm. Eli, call in the air.
Heads.
All right, it's heads. You go first. You got to try to make Cam laugh.
Dang it! All right.
Okay. Cool. All right. Cam's turn.
Why are you kicking Quaz the wall?
You got him, Eli. You think you could get him back?
Yeah, probably. All right. You all right. Laughed at your own joke.
What are you getting the crumb?
Oh, his headphones aren't on anymore. Where'd your plug go, buddy? You just had the headphones on the whole time?
Oh, you.
Grab that plug.
That little red cable down there, buddy.
Something's going to get destroyed. Yeah. These are the most I thought the NSFW pod.
You go to YouTube Studio and check out analytics on this video, and it's just a
Kevin,
drop.
Where's your headphones? Kevin, where's your headphones?
Me?
Where? Yeah.
I never told you about my superpower.
On the bottom, look, Cam, on the bottom.
I unlocked a new superpower since the last time I saw you.
Oh. Okay.
I just have like invisible headphones on my ears at all times. Let's see how long this takes, my guy.
Can we flip back into the Amazing Digital Circus?
Intergalactic Space Proton Circus.
So what's so appealing about this circus, man? Let me look it up. Actually, let me see what this thing looks like. What is it called?
The Amazing Digital Circus. It came out like 30 weeks ago.
30 weeks ago? That's quite some time.
Yeah, I know. That was a long time ago.
Basically,
Amazing Circus?
That's what it is, because he didn't know.
Did you get it?
The Amazing Circus? Is that what John's called?
No, the Amazing Digital Circus.
This is it right here.
Yes.
I might have to give this a watch.
Okay.
It looks pretty crazy, actually. You know what's crazy is like these trends that these kids come up with. Like they have these like... every now and again. That's just
I know, and they're always like scary though. Like, what's with the what's like with the new wave of like children horror stuff, Brian?
Okay.
I feel like you might have a
and Kane. Kane,
that is true.
We were talking about Kane. Kane was
King the Conqueror.
Do you want to Bluetooth me up here?
Kane said, "Let's start the show in the."
Actually, wait, no. Wait, are you gonna play a video of it?
Yeah,
I won't because I'll play the video on the thing for the people to all see.
Right, that's fine. So this is it, huh?
Can I have that back?
There you go, buddy. Better not lose your IOU, buddy.
I-O-U, I-O-U, I-O-U.
Welcome to the Amazing Digital Circus!
That's Ken.
His eyes are in his mouth.
Oh, he wasn't lying when he said his face is a jaw.
Heart-stopping, mind-bending paraphernalia you've ever laid your eyes upon! Isn't that right, Bubble?
That's right, Kane.
And his pet, Bubble.
Right. Well, let's not waste any time. Let's get
you betcha.
Right into the show.
You probably like decipher some shit in there.
Oh, yeah. I go down these rabbit holes all the time.
I try not to. What's going on?
I'll say it's fairly entertaining. I mean, I can see why they enjoy this.
For sure, but like, there definitely feels like there's something off about it. Right?
That's Pomni.
This is where it takes a turn for the worse.
Yeah, that's Pomni.
Kane, is this one of the NPCs, or is this a new sucker? Because if it's a new character, we're going to have to redo this whole theme song.
I'm not doing that again.
My, it appears a new human has entered this realm.
Uh-oh.
How do I take this headset off?
Just keep grabbing
at it. Oh, smart.
For all of us.
Are we about to uncover something dark here?
Oh my God.
What if we discover something on the GG?
Told you.
What's going on? I some
what age range does it say it's for?
I'm not gonna spoil it.
Have you guys watched this?
Yeah. The whole thing.
Really?
It's kind of short.
A half hour.
Let's just try to
calm down. Everything's gonna be okay, new stuff.
And like, you see how it grasps their attention so strongly?
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
What's going on? Oh my god!
She just cursed.
No, 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 my dear. We can't have any.
She's the worst one. She says a bunch
of curses. Exactly.
What's going on here?
Okay. Pommy.
Yeah, it literally popped up on her face. No, not the word itself, but like it had like a bunch of like.
That's cool. How did you do that?
That show's not made with kids in mind.
Really?
How did you do that?
Can I try
that, Darren?
I mean, yeah, it's like.
Can I try it?
Very subliminally creepy. But
yeah,
I mean,
it just so happens to find its way to like
Yeah, I guarantee you go on kids' YouTube and you'll find it.
Ready? Watch this.
Yeah, that's the strange back rooms of YouTube that you could really find.
What's it going to land on?
Huh? What, the what's that land on? Video?
Say
I'll play
it.
I'm
going
to play it on there.
Heads.
Actually, hold on. I got to write that in my notes.
What?
I got to timestamp that so I can play a little bit of that. Those boys that created, what was it called?
What?
Circus Underground? They want no smoke with me.
Talking about creating, right? Guys, you know what? I got another bone to pick.
Yeah, you guys have been ducking this for a long time.
You guys have been ducking. You know exactly where I'm going, right?
Yeah, I do. Tails.
Tails.
Heads.
Give me that.
All right, here. Ready? Catch. 3, 2. All right. So what's going on? What's going on with the Cam and Eli show?
The mic, buddy.
You guys have been talking about this for some time.
I know, and you guys have been ducking it. I don't know what the deal is.
Like some severe turkeys. Just
it seems is it a $100 bill right there?
Because it's actually a $1,000. It's actually a $1 million bill. Thank you very much.
Mobby Buck and Blueberry.
You did just on your name. So like, what's going on there? Because I feel like it's like day. It's like one day or day one, and I know like a lot of guys that. They just hop on mics and give me the coin.
We got 27? A 27 burger?
Yeah. All
right, boys. Here's what we're going to do.
Listen.
We're going to go rapid fire questions, all right? Rapid fire questions.
What are you doing?
Because you guys seem like you're mentally, emotionally, and physically just not here.
Okay, here we go. Who's the greatest YouTuber in the world?
The Go-Getters Podcast.
Ah, another promo. That's two cuts. Cam, I like it. You're on fire today.
The right answer.
Eli. Who's the greatest YouTuber of all time?
Go get his podcast.
Okay, I see.
Question two. If you could change anything on Earth, what would it be? Cam, go first.
Stains and mud.
Stains and mud. Those darn stains.
And those darn mud piles.
Yeah, frick.
The Alaskan mud pile.
My mom always gets mad at me for stains.
Tell me about it. My mom too.
It's like the stain on my pants that I got from my when I fell.
That's so funny.
It's almost like you can't avoid them. It's always there.
Okay, my turn. My turn.
Okay, Eli. If you could change anything on the in the world, what would it be? You could change anything. You have free will. You can make the color red blue if you wanted to. You can make everything taste like macaroni.
Okay.
He got it. Let's go. Shoot.
Okay. The curses in Amazing Digital Circus and...
It's dope.
Remove Pommy out of there.
All right. Okay.
Go right, for it. All right. What is the best food in the world?
Glizzies.
Okay. Cam, you got a.
I'm sure Cam would agree, probably.
What do you think, Cam?
What's the best food in the world?
Glizzies.
Glizzies, huh?
He just had to sneak that one in there one more time. One more time, you know?
He just said it again.
All right, Eli.
Mute up, buddy.
Eli.
Stop. All right,
what's your favorite food?
All right, Cam.
Meatballs and noodles.
Meatballs and noodles.
That's a clutch
meal. How about the worst food in the world?
Pears.
Nah, shit like pears.
Oh, yeah.
I hate pears.
What's the worst food?
Pears. Yeah, what's the worst food?
I said
Salisbury steak.
Onions.
Onions.
That's honorable.
That is. Because when you cut them, you cry.
Why is that? Do you guys know the science behind that?
No.
Okay.
No.
You want to take the next one? You want to just go bang, bang?
Ready? If you were in charge of the whole world for one day, what would you do?
nuclear war, end world hunger. What do you think? Shave a sheep and make a new coat? Maybe
whitewater rafting in Colombia?
Yeah. Ride motorcycles and climb the what's that, John, called?
Horseback riding in Tennessee.
How about waterboarding in Guantanamo Bay?
Changing the water?
Changing the water color?
What would you change the color of water to?
Would you climb red? El Peñon de Guatape? You know what that is?
Yeah.
You know what I would
so
do?
So Eli said he would change the color of water to red. I don't know if you got that one.
I mean, that's pretty honorable.
He's sick. What do you think? What would you change in the world? Anything.
A dragon.
You would change a dragon in the world. All right.
It's how to train your dragon.
A dragon.
You know?
That's a dragon.
You would give the dragon a wagon? Is that what I just heard?
The wagon.
Make sure I heard that correctly.
The wagon.
No, all right, go ahead. You ready? What is the most important thing in the world?
Money.
Money.
Okay.
Interesting.
Money.
Eli, sub
I don't want
sub
to lose
question.
My money.
Layered question here. Does money buy happiness?
Yes.
Okay.
Really? Can you explain?
Can you elaborate?
So how it buys happiness?
Yeah. This is a clip, bro.
So basically you just get some money, get rich.
Right.
Go to the store and buy some happiness.
Get your money up, not your funny up, basically.
How much do you think happiness costs?
Yeah, how much does happiness cost?
A dollar.
Really?
How much does a dollar cost?
A dollar.
All right.
How much does that dollar cost?
I mean, you got to probably ask Uncle Kendrick about
that one.
How much
does that dollar cost?
A dollar?
How much a dollar really cost?
Cam, what do you think? What was the question again?
Yeah,
what's the most important thing in the world?
Oh, yeah.
Friends and family.
All right, PR. All right, Logan Paul.
Nah, Cam is like...
No, Cam's on fire tonight.
I know, he's
Cam's
a
PR trained for real.
He's
like,
a stud.
Cam don't spill the beans.
You think Eli's just like super honest and he's like fucking, yeah. I mean, freaking...
Yeah.
Money.
Eli, I like that take though.
Yeah, I mean, it's
what
honest.
Take?
I can honor it. Okay.
All right, up to you, man. You're in charge.
What does it mean to be brave, young men? What does it mean to be brave?
You are America's...
Brave is not like... You're not
To not be afraid of anything.
What's the difference between bravery and courage? You know what courage is?
Cam, buddy,
no!
Sit up, you know? Give the people what they want, you know?
So let me tell you something. Here's some sincere wisdom for you two young men. Bravery is the absence of fear. Courage is being afraid, but continuing to go forward with what you have to do anyway.
Nice little golden nugget,
right?
Big D just dropped there for you boys.
I'd rather pick courage.
You guys are the next generation. Does that worry you?
Yeah. What do you guys think about that? You guys are the next generation of young men in this country.
I didn't know that.
Which one of you two, if given the opportunity, would carry the boats?
And or
the
logs. I would carry a boat.
Would you?
Yeah.
You would carry the boats? Who would carry the logs then?
I would.
Okay.
Really? Have you ever heard of David Goggins?
No.
What do you think it means to stay hard?
Stay hard is like...
You guys are quite
like
the fidgeters.
Try and try again.
So it's when you try and try again? I like that answer.
Damn, I think Cam might be onto something.
You guys are getting a bit wiser than like the last couple of times we did this pod, I must say.
They're not as knuckleheaded as they once were, huh? It's pretty interesting.
Cam graduated
silliness.
K-1.
All right.
Let's see.
Oh, you should ask the color question.
Okay. Where are we at? All right, guys, you ready? If you could create a new color, what would it look like and what would you call it?
It would look like reddish, greenish, bluish.
Okay.
Can you see it in the mind's eye right now?
Purplish, whitish, and I would call it quack.
Quack.
Nice. Eli is definitely the comic. I'll give him that. Eli, you're a funny kid, buddy.
One of those comedian guys. What about you, Cam?
Yeah, what would your color look like?
Like a cyan maroon color.
What would you call it?
What kid the just comes in with cyan color.
Adelius.
What would you call it?
Adelius.
Adelius? Wow.
I just came up with the first thing that it came to
Cam, so I'm hearing that you want to be an engineer, and you want to go where to college? What's it called?
You know.
MIT?
MIT.
Yeah, MIT.
MIT.
The big MIT.
Cam, what color Ferrari did you ask me for?
A blue one, I guess.
That's cap. You're capping right now.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Are you fluffing around?
you told me you wanted a yellow Ferrari. You know the reason I do everything I do is to potentially buy you a yellow Ferrari one day? I'm saving up every penny just to buy a yellow Ferrari.
Don't fluff around.
I want a Bugatti.
A Bugatti.
A Bugatti.
What about the whatever? A Lamborghini.
All right, boys.
Nah.
I got. This is a deep question, so I need you guys to like really lock in.
Yeah.
All right.
Philosophically, dial it up real quick, would you?
What are your thoughts on girlfriends?
Ooh.
I'm single. I don't have one.
Are you ready to mingle though?
Dang. That's your word.
But Cam has one. No, I don't.
Whoa.
What are your thoughts on girlfriends?
Not.
You don't have any thoughts?
No.
I don't have any.
No thoughts?
Just focus good on yourself, Kim. Right?
Good PR.
I just focus on my life.
All right, but question.
That's right.
What would you do to get a girlfriend?
Camping.
Are you asking for a friend right now? Or are you like trying to figure this out for yourself?
Trying to figure this out for myself.
Honorable.
What are you thinking?
You got like a nice girl in your class?
I don't know.
You got like a nice girl in your class? She don't bring like Danimal yogurts like to class?
No.
She don't be offering to share them with you?
No. All of them.
We all been there.
No. But I don't have a crush on her, but one has a crush on me.
Whoa. Mm. What's her name? Paris. Whoa. Earl Grey. Buddy dropping Paris. The tea over there.
All right. Let's keep the tea out. All right. So you guys, what do you guys think? Like no girlfriends right now or?
No.
How about you, Cam? Because actually I heard you have a girlfriend.
And plus.
I heard that you did. And she's going to watch this.
Paris chased me at recess today.
Oh, did they?
Yes.
Almost everybody chased me at recess.
That's crazy. Well, what do you guys more focus on? Like sports, like gaming, like family, friends, stuff like that?
Gaming.
I'm joining sports right now. Sports. What kind of? I play dome soccer.
If you can get rid of every other sport in the world, Matt, and only keep one sport, man, would it be elk hunting?
I field hockey.
Okay. Why field hockey?
Because, like, it would be kind of hard to make it.
What?
It would be kind of hard because there's grass and how'd you you wouldn't make it when you shoot, you wouldn't make it go that far.
Mm. Unless if you hit it that hard.
Insightful, man. So, boys, I got a question. If you guys could make any holiday, what would it be and what would you call it?
And what would it be about?
Yeah. Would it be Happy Leif Erikson Day? And then every time you see a new person, you'd have to go,
a ring a ding a durgan.
No.
Get off the buttons. The buttons are off limits. No. They can't hear you.
Ah, the tech whiz, bub.
All right, get out of here.
Bro, I got to go take a wicked. Uh-oh. All right, you boys. Keep talking.
All right, let's see. I know I got to have something downloaded here for you boys.
And Kobe Bryant.
Kobe Bryant. What are your thoughts on the Mamba mentality?
I don't know what that means.
Same.
You've never heard of the Mamba mentality?
Mamba mentality.
All right, Bryant, this is where we plug it. You ready?
Like, where do we hit in the
Birds world? By how many tonight?
What does that mean?
Birds by how many tonight?
Like, how many birds, he's saying.
Yeah.
Like, probably like only four, because they're moving.
By four?
Because, like, they're moving to south.
Ah, why do the birds move to the south? Do you know what that's called?
I don't know.
Do you know? No. My third graders were just learning about this.
Wait, you teach? You're a teacher?
I'm a teacher. Hey. Name dropping. What are we doing here? Where's the flag? Act like... Huh? It doesn't necessarily matter, but... No, Eli, don't do that. Oh, my God. He almost just ended it. No, Eli, please don't do that, buddy. You're going to shut the pod off if you do that. Jeez, hold on. I just got to write this down. Does it?
Yeah.
Cam, how about you, buddy? Birds by how many tonight? Dude.
Because they're moving to south.
All right, so did you figure out what the definition of that is? Do you know why?
Back to the intergalactic space circus turkey.
No, I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to get to the bottom because I asked them. You left the room, I felt it was only right. I'd ask them birds by how many tonight.
I thought there was like four because they're moving to south.
Yeah, you lost that only four because the birds are moving to the south. But
right.
And I was trying to get to the bottom of what you call that because like you see my kids was just learning about that.
Is it over to M?
Yeah. My
does it rhyme with station? Does it rhyme with pie station?
It does.
Speaking of pie station, what's the best pie?
Yeah, that's a good question. What's the best pie you could eat?
Pumpkin pie.
Why pumpkin?
Cause I like the season inside. And
tastes like the season of fall, right?
Pumpkin spice. Let's flip the script here quick. There's season size pumpkins. No, not pumpkin pie.
What questions do you have for me and Kev?
Yeah, let's flip the script here real quick. What were the questions you guys prepared for us prior to starting this pod? Because we did give you guys like 10 minutes to prepare some questions for us.
Maybe more.
Stop moving.
If you could ask any question to the world right now, what would it be?
If you could make a different flag, what would it be named and what would it look like?
I think I'm thinking what you're thinking, Ken.
Yeah.
I was just looking at the flag right there.
So if I had to make the flag, Brian, do you mind throwing me that pencil over there? We'll do pencil. Why not?
Any writing device works.
Any utensil. All right, so this would be my flag. You ready? I'm
going to represent. Is it rectangular or? I'm asking. Oh. Oh, that's the flagpole, I'm guessing. I'm presuming. Yeah.
I presume.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm quite the creative. My artistic values don't stretch very far.
Interesting.
All right.
The squiggly flag, huh?
Yeah, because it's waving in the winds. Of course, right? After we're victorious.
Victorious in battle, right?
Yep.
It's a pretty big flag, I'd say.
Because it's probably going to be the real flag.
All right. Uh-oh. Eli, maybe you should. I don't know. Kevin, mute him up.
Should I mute him up?
Mute him up.
What is he doing?
No!
Quit it.
He's rubbing his IOU on the microphone.
Eli, you got to hang on to that just in case Brian starts flagging on you.
What happens if you're ever down and out? You need that five.
This is A-O. Brian.
AOL.com?
A-O.
No, how about that? I don't think we ever talked about that. These boys wouldn't even know, but how about Omegle getting shut down?
Yeah,
that's pretty wicked. That was one to the ages, right?
Like, won't know about it. Yeah, it's pretty wicked, bro.
Pretty wicked, isn't it? What do you guys think about the UK accent?
I don't know what that means.
What do you guys think about Central C?
That would be my flag.
What is it called?
It's called Land of the Ghettos.
Oh. Okay, now my question. If you made a new kind of food, what would it be?
What would
it look like?
It'd probably be a space pelican burger. It'd probably be very, very high in protein and other nutritional values. It'd be glowing green, and the bun would be made out of intergalactic sea protons.
Would it lack carcinogens?
There'd be zero carcinogens. It would have a plentiful of antioxidants, which is the opposite of a carcinogen. You know?
Did you guys ever eat Zarg nuts?
No.
What are Zarg nuts?
Where's our union?
I don't know. I don't know how much longer we got these guys.
No, I mean, dude, I'm losing. Yeah, I'm losing my brain here. I think.
Yep. Wait, what's that piece of meat between your two earlobes called again?
Oh, a brain.
A brain.
How about the head, shoulders, knees and toes,
knees and toes, head and knees and toes. Oh my gosh. All right, what are the scientific name for your fingers? Eli, just do some Mongolian throat singing for us.
Pinky. Ring finger.
They're called phalanges.
They are called phalanges.
Ring finger.
How about the scientific name for your arms and legs? You know that one?
Do you know what the nucleus is?
Holding.
How about the mitochondria?
Flicking finger.
A nucleus or something.
And a thumb.
Cells, cells. They're made of organelles.
Ah,
remember that, John?
Ah. You guys know
this,
Bill?
This is a flicking finger.
You guys know Bill Nye the Science Guy?
No.
Who do you guys think would win an international flicking contest?
Uncultured. What are we doing? And these are two different school districts.
Yeah, they don't know about Bill Nye like that. I don't even think X watched Bill Nye in high school, bro.
That's a tragedy.
Crazy. How do we get Bill Nye on the pod?
Bill Nye, I mean, dude.
Yeah, that's a good one. Like, how do we do that?
That'd be a fun pod.
I would love to do that.
Bill Nye. Let's have Bill Nye. Bill Nye. Like
meta? What does that mean? Oh yeah, but like he's very, very popular though.
Bill Nye, the Science Guy. This is your formal. This is your formal invitation to the Go Getters podcast. Yeah. Cam and Eli, do you guys want to see Bill Nye, the Science Guy, in the Go Getters podcast?
Yes,
I would say so. Right?
How many followers are you going to take a guess that he has on Instagram? I'm going to say 4.3 million.
Does he have an Instagram?
Yeah, he does. I've been on it before.
I'm going to say 3.6.
I'm going to say 3.9 or 4.3.
Karen guessed
6.6.
Stop saying my last name,
Cameron.
Bill Nye, 2.9. Didn't I say that?
That was close.
It's crazy.
Oh, you did not
What's
say that.
What's your middle name, Cam?
You're a Gat Rider.
I said 2.9 or 3.point something.
What's no, he said he's Gat
What's
Rider.
We got it on camera. Yeah. Like, we can go and double back. Like,
I'm gonna watch this.
I know I said that, but I
he said 3.9.
I did two guesses
like that.
I did two guesses. We have it on camera.
All right, if you guys had to guess, and we could probably wrap her up here, okay? Because it seems as though you guys are way too advanced for the Go-Getters podcast.
I'm in the advanced class.
By 2030, let's say, right? Do you guys know what year it is currently?
It's
2023.
What month is it?
November.
Good job, Eli. Do you know what the day is today?
It's Monday.
Good job. So what I was getting at is by 2030, we'll say.
2030.
How many, if you just had to randomly guess, right? How many millions of subscribers do you think the Go Getters will have by 2030?
Over 14 million. 14
mil?
Over 14.
You might have the gold. You might already have the silver subscriber play button.
Silver.
How do I get built? Like, what if I just dedicated everything to getting built on the podcast?
Well, did you know that if we have 14 million subscribers, we'll have all three?
Yeah, I know.
You get the silver play button when you hit 100,000 subscribers on YouTube. You get
the. How much subscribers are you at now?
Right now?
Yep.
3 mil.
3 mil? You almost that close.
How about it?
Guys, you seen the looks on their face. Like, we make sure to run up that subscription. Like, subscribe, share with a friend, do something.
I know. Help us get Bill Nye on the pod. That's my new goal.
So,
to be my New Year's resolution, get Bill Nye on the podcast.
Subscribers, do we have?
I don't know. Did you guys make your YouTube channel yet? We'll link it in the description below. We'll say make sure to go check out the Cam and Eli show. Can you tell the people like what's in store on the YouTube channel, like what to expect?
Can you check how many subscribers and comments we've got so far?
I actually think you guys have like
4.3. Okay, check.
Where could they find you on the gram though?
Check. Like,
do y'all got the gram up and running yet or?
Just type in Go Getters Podcast.
What about the TikTok? Y'all got a TikTok?
You should go to school and tell your classmates and Mrs. Butts about the podcast so that they can watch it at school.
Mrs. Sergeant Woods?
Cam, what's your teacher's name?
Mrs. AK.
Mrs. AK?
Oh.
Mrs. AK?
Mrs. AK get down and dirty. I already know.
Oh, God.
That's Egghead. A savage name.
Egghead.
All right, guys, any closing statements? Like, is there anything, like, if you had to just tell the people at home that are watching this pod that made it this far, what would you tell them? And, like, look right in their eyes
wait,
as you say it.
Wait, hold on. Before we do this, have you ever got a diamond play button?
Not yet.
No, not yet.
It's in the works, though.
Yeah, it's loading, I would say.
Yeah. It's a good way to put it.
Well, I haven't made any more YouTube channels.
Like the late, great Drizzy one said, I'm still trying to wrap my mind around the success of this, you know? So, like, when that 10 mil button comes in, where should we put it? Where do you think it should go?
Get a table and like a long table so we can just put them
over. Should it go above the Muhammad Ali or should it go above like the Voice of the Heroes over there, Lil Baby and Dirk? Or should it sit on the table back there with Brian? What do you think?
Brian! Right, I'm checked out. Boys, great time on the GG podcast.
Guys,
was amazing.
I'm very happy we made this happen. This is like number 3.
Static. Yeah. It's a yearly tradition we're going to do.
Kind of long, too.
Imagine when they're like 40 and we're like, so, like, what's the economic status of the world in comparison to the 1980s, man? Like, history does repeat itself.
And then Cam's like, well, it all depends on the...
If you're going against, it's like engineering, architecture, structural, it's like...
Well, it's like... What about the socioeconomic crisis of America?
GG
Pod.
You
guys sound like Mickey Mouse.
What should people who watch this video go and do? They should
like and subscribe.
And what else should they do?
Comment.
What else?
Maybe
hit that notification button.
Yes.
Yeah, hit the notification.
Turn that
button.
Bell on. We like that.
And maybe should they suplex a turkey?
Comment turkey
for a chance to win Cam and Eli. We'll drop them off at your house or something.
No. What should the people win if they comment turkey?
Our merch.
Okay, so maybe some merch.
One of our cameras.
Not one of our cameras. We need the camera for the podcast. Maybe a new Tesla. Should we give them a Tesla? Just like Mr. Beast and them. Maybe we donate them a private island.
I like that
we
one.
We could do that. Yeah,
half
yeah.
of your money?
Half of our money. All right, yeah, sure.
So we should take combiner incomes divided by 2 and then give them...
So how much money do you guys have?
Well, in case there's any ladies watching... No, what?
4 million?
Yeah, about, I mean, I'm a multimillionaire. Yeah.
So we should give them like...
2 mil?
Yeah.
What? All right, sounds cool.
What did... I'm not going to be able to think of it. Never mind. No, Drizzy, it was like the John, the car. I don't know. I'm not going to be able to remember it.
What?
I'm not going to be able to think of it.
All right, Burger Boys.
So to the people at home celebrating Thanksgiving, what do you say to those guys?
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy New Year's.
Thank you for watching our videos.
Most important, you know?
Merry Christmas.
For subscribing.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Happy birthday to Eli.
You heard it here first, boys.
Yeah, I'm 7 years old now.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah.
We're moving up.
And he's 6. I'm in his second.
Well, hey guys, I mean they already said it. I'm pretty sure they made it vocal enough. But like, subscribe, share with a friend. Happy Thanksgiving to all you turkey burgers sitting at home enjoying your grub. Be thankful this year. We're thankful for you guys. Another one down. Another Thanksgiving down. And where will we be at on Thanksgiving when this video is dropped?
Not in Columbia.
We'll be in the field, buddy. We'll be in the square. We'll be dishing them out. Did you forget already? We're going to be out there handing out the That's meals. True. Thanksgiving Day. 300 people were coming to save the city. We love you guys. Peace.